Hi children, this is our science class. I hope you are all fine. Stay home, stay safe. Good morning children, welcome you all. Today we are going to learn unit 3, energy. Energy is the ability to do work. And then different forms of energy. First one, mechanical energy, electrical energy, light energy, thermal energy or heat energy, sound energy and wind energy. What is energy? Energy is the ability to do work or capacity to do work. Different forms of energy. First one, mechanical energy. Second one, electrical energy, light energy, thermal energy, sound energy and wind energy. Mechanical energy. Mechanical energy can be classified into two. They are potential energy and kinetic energy. Mechanical energy can be classified into two. What are they? Potential energy and kinetic energy. Next, we are going to learn uses of mechanical energy. First one, in hydroelectric plants, kinetic energy of water is converted into electrical energy. In hydroelectric plants, kinetic energy of water converted into electrical energy. Second one, windmills convert kinetic energy of winds into electrical energy. Windmills convert kinetic energy of winds into electrical energy. Third one, mechanical energy of the hammer is used to apply a force on a nail. Mechanical energy of the hammer is used to apply a force on a nail. Fourth one, mechanical energy can bring a moving body to rest and make a body at rest to move. Mechanical energy can bring a moving body to rest and make a body at rest to move. Wind energy. Energy possessed by the wind is called wind energy. What is wind energy? Energy possessed by the wind is called wind energy. Energy received by the movement of the wind across the earth. Energy received by the movement of the wind across the earth. Tamil Nadu stands first in generating electricity from windmills. Tamil Nadu stands first in generating electricity from windmills. Windmills are located in places like Oral Vaimuri, Kayathaaru and Kudimangalam. Some of the places in Tamil Nadu generating electricity from windmills. First one, Oral Vaimuri, Kayathaaru and Kudimangalam. Uses of wind energy. Windmills use wind energy to generate electricity. Windmills use wind energy to generate electricity. Ships sail by the power of wind. Ships sail by the power of wind. Sports like windsurfing, sailing, kite surfing use wind energy. Sports like windsurfing, sailing, kite surfing use wind energy. Wind energy can be used for pumping water. Wind energy can be used for pumping water. Okay children, in this class we have seen uses of mechanical energy. In this uses, in hydroelectric plants, kinetic energy of water is converted into electrical energy. Windmills convert kinetic energy of winds into electrical energy. Mechanical energy of the hammer is used to apply a force on a nail. Mechanical energy can bring a moving body to rest and make a body at rest to move. Next, wind energy we have seen. Energy possessed by the wind is known as wind energy. And then in this wind energy, we are getting electricity. Tamil Nadu stands first in generating electricity from windmills. Windmills are located in places like Oralvaimuri, Kayathaaru and Kudimangalam. Next, uses of wind energy. Windmills use wind energy to generate electricity. Ships sail by the power of wind. Sports like windsurfing, sailing, kite surfing use wind energy. Wind energy can be used for pumping water. Okay, children, you study this one. We will meet in the next class.